perfectly honest, let's call it what it is. Tonight could be a massive Nicky Cross.